And it's the team whose odds for the championship have come tumbling down to 25-1 who get the game underway wearing red shirts this afternoon. Swansea City attacking the goal to our right. And here's one of two Yugoslavs, Rakovic. Robinson in the shadow. Long-serving John Wilde, now player coach. And in the crowd, Mike England, the Welsh team manager. Of course, play Czechoslovakia next week in the World Cup. Interesting placing of the header by Latchford. How intended, I'm not sure. Side has been given. Play continues. Regis. Owen. Goal kick. Rakovic drawing the attention of the referee to the fact that the flag went up. I think the referee saw it, but decided that play should continue.
Jimmy! Pass!
Phil Borsma with John Toshak. Gets there first. And the linesman got in the act rather too closely. He enjoyed the joke too. Mr. Carter. Owen. Charles. That's a good through ball for Regis. The flag stays down. Been under the hammer, take the lead. 18 minutes and the first shot on Di Davis's goal produces a goal. The offside trap breach and the Welshman, or the mixture of Welshman, Englishman and Yugoslavs, find themselves on the wrong end of the score. So Regis marks his return to the Albion side. And Rakovic covering. I'm sure there'll be a few inquests among the Swansea players about that as to whether the flag should have stayed down. But it did. And Moses is passed to Cyril Regis. A judge fair. And the first time John Toshak's side has been behind this season. And maybe not for long. Well, he had the chance there. Wanted to switch it onto his left foot. I think a poke with just about anything might have found the net. Play continues. Owen has got Statham coming up and he was aware of that, but just a touch from the determined Robinson. Fancy Abdic, who started so many of the Swansea moves in the first half. Robinson, a little bit short. The shadow lengthening, one of the lesser features of the new stand. Here's Leighton James. Oh, I say, that will do very nicely. Really thumped that. And it must have stung Tony Godden's fingers. James himself takes the corner. Out by Moses at some cost to the bridge of his nose, I think. flag up for offside. Well, there can be no complaints about Remy Moses' attitude today. Booed off on Wednesday, but he's played well this afternoon. Robbie James, Robinson right, Curtis left. Robbie James, who's developed as Swansea have developed, played with them in all four divisions. Robinson. Owen. Before he committed himself, it hurt him in scoring, and he recovered from that, and the crowd pleased completely with his efforts. And Di Davis has been beaten twice and on both occasions by a player running in straight at him. Well, John Toshack knows that he was left one against one at the back then. Regis won that battle, and then the one against Di Davis. Rakovic. Robinson is offside. And wide for the record. Regis again winning out in the air. And on comes McKenzie. Three men involved in the move. McKenzie scores his first goal for West Bromwich Albion, 69 minutes gone, and three men involved in the move, and again the vital factor was Regis beating Owen in the air, the control of David Mills, and the finish from Steve McKenzie. Robertson. Robinson. That's the Abditch over on the left side. Put across. They certainly closed this right side of defence. Room. Curtis makes the first run across. Here's Robinson. Well, that was no mean try by Robinson, but they were all coming at him. He just couldn't get round it enough. Here's Regis again. And the hat-trick for him. And again, Swansea destroyed down the middle. Just a sideways flick and Regis was in. So, 73 minutes gone. And a hat-trick for Cyril Regis. West Bromwich Albion 4, Swansea City, the new boys, 0. Well, he can now feel that his sort out of midweek has produced evidence. Goals change the atmosphere. Latchford. It's Robbie James. Curtis. Off the post. And out by Batson. Oh, Robbie James bided his time. It came back off the post and then was cleared by Batson. James trying so hard to set Curtis up. Latchford, 15 minutes left. That's Yabditch. Oh, that's a fine goal by Robinson. Well, I think that's the third shot that he's had of that nature, and that by some distance, the best of the three. Beat Tony Godden, all ends up. And he's deserved that dividend for a very hard afternoon's work. A little exaggerated by Regis. Robinson, is he going to try another one? Yes, he is! John Toshack picked out this lad from Everton. He had a Carthage operation almost as soon as he'd arrived. He's obviously a very useful guy. Fullback first and foremost, midfield if he's needed, and with some shot on him, as we've seen. Mahoney. Latchford off his shoulder, indeed, according to the referee, off his arm, therefore the free kick. Victory that they desperately needed with three goals from Cyril Regis and one from Steve McKenzie. But the defeat shouldn't hang too heavy with new boy Swansea City, for whom Neil Robinson scored a goal that he will certainly remember. But a final score of West Bromwich Albion 4, Swansea City 1.